every time. Go there, go there, go there, go there, go there, go there. Please, please don't. Go there, go there, go there, go there, go there with me. Go there, go there, go there, go there, go there, go there.
I'm alive,
go there. Go there, go there, go there.
Man, even got enough change in the meter. Double part looking like Bane in the beater. Her friend keep helping detangle the weave. Only jumped in the front seat to play with the speakers. Thought I might blast, touch on my fans. Plus when I stop at my customized fans. Plus like brush like plus I got him up. Plus size Panamera truck. I hop out the roof. Yeah, dime on my left wrist and she got the flu. Yeah, watch look like Chex Mix is supposed to be blue. Huh, she know it's two seats so she leave her best friends. Bust out my dad face, your chain is a neck.
Go there, go there, go there, go there, go there, go there. Please, please don't go there, go there, go there, go there, go there, go there with me. Left wrist, go there, right wrist, go there, necklace, go there, sis, go there. It's not go there, go there, go there, go there, go there, go there, me.
My designer for sticks, double dip mine in the bleach. I'm black over short, I'm popping down Miami Beach. Pull up like LeBron with the heat. Huh, I bought a crib in the crib with the office shit. Beach at my mom, but I can't see me walking there. I'm with my Tesla, but it ain't no charger there. I call up Cohen Brianna, been parking the top he box seats. I'm watching Archer, they cop play stop right next to my block and truck. Beat, I might drop that hips on the stallion and doja her top half. Huh, 2300 on the horse and I might. Switching out the character, the strip is like tight. Legends on 3, 2, 1.
Oh, you tried it. You say you love me like you love me. You lying. You know your worth for what it's worth. I could buy it. We'll say it's only at the top, but I'm biased. Because I'm only at the top, but you tried it. You say you love me like you love him. You lying. You know your worth for what it's worth. I could buy it. We'll say it's only at the top, but I'm biased.
Go there, go there, go there, go there, go there, go there. Please, please don't go there, go there, go there, go there, go there, go there with me. Left wrist, go there, right wrist, go there, neck wrist, go there, sis, go there. This time, go there, go there, go there, go there, go there, go there with me. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Don't get the door, cause the feds on it.
You be in your zone when you win it. On your own when you win it. Wake up, look out the window, see the rose in the Bentley when you win it. When you win it, when you win it. Oh, you ride designer clothes when you win it. Keep up, keep when you win it. People all in your business, got you. Ride with it, tenant when you win it. When you win it, when you win it. Yo, yo, she could come around but can't stick around. That's how I tease her. Been having my way since a little. Be no pleaser. Always gonna crush these souls when they realize I don't need them. I don't give a f how close wheels. You cross that line, I'm squeezing. Every day the same routine. Same, ain't no new team. Never ever had hoop dreams, but I'm balling like I want a ring. Demon time over everything. You don't know how much it really means. Struggle took a toll on them. Old had to come and intervene. Put them keys to that Bentley. I'm trying to drive it around. Probably think I'm driving it gently. Now I'm speeding through the town. I can't even put my phone down. Trying to show the world how it sound. Around and make the wrong turn. Would I be if I ain't take a risk? Struggle, I hated it at the time, but it's the reason I'm rich. Never see me knocking nobody, I know how hard it can get. Respect whoever on they. Cause you be in your zone when you winning. On your own when you winning. Wake up, look out the window, see the rose in the Bentley when you winning. When you winning, when you winning. Oh, you ride designer clothes when you winning. Keep up, keep when you winning. People all in your business, gotta. Might just put a 40 ball in my mouth, cause I know my talk ain't cheap. Soon as you start running up money, they could tell cause it reeks. Oh boy, it's so much to see.
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League is on the air. Tonight, It is all on the line. We play for the Lombardi Trophy, as it'll be the AFC champion LA Chargers taking on the NFC champions, the Philadelphia Eagles. With Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. CD, what a road for these Chargers. Just their second Super Bowl appearance ever and first representing L.A.
And it's a franchise that's been around a long time. Originally, the L.A. Chargers had a lot of success in the AFL, but this is for the Super Bowl. And a lot of folks in Southern California have certainly waited for this day. It's a chance to do something that's never been done before in franchise history.
Eagles, they're trying to pull off what only three teams have done before, go from Super Bowl losers to Super Bowl champions.
Last team to do that, the Patriots, Super Bowl 52 and 53. Before that, you've got to go back to the Dolphins in Super Bowls 5 and 6 and the Cowboys in Super Bowls 4 and 5.
Throwing quickly, that's caught by Brown out wide. And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 35. Give him 30 yards there.
Well, after the standard two-week layoff, you always wonder, how's your offense going to respond and come out and play here in the Super Bowl? Well, they got a great answer right there, and almost a sigh of relief on that side of the field, because now they've got to feel like they can use their entire playbook and game plan for this one.
On first and 10, it's Hurts. Looking for A.J. Brown again, and he's got it again. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. Another first down as he went right back to the same well, this time for 17 yards. Throwing is Hurts. This is Smith to the ground. And all the way inside the 15 before they drop it. He was a 1,000-yard receiver during the regular season, and that's his first catch of this Super Bowl, and he picks up the first down. They'll run for the first time with DeAndre Swift. And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. Officially, it's a 1-yard loss. That's going to bring up second and 11. Here's Hurts to throw. And he's got it. And the Eagles are going to be set up with a first and goal on a pass play that moves him all the way down to the one. A chance for the first points of this Super Bowl. It's first and goal. This one will wind up with him losing yardage back to the 4-yard line. Call it a full 3 yards in the wrong direction there. Brings up second down.
Kept it in his hands and tried to push it across the goal line himself, but the defensive front wouldn't allow him to do so. Bringing up second down and a bit farther.
Second down, here's Jalen Hurts. And that's incomplete.
Here we go, partner. It's the Super Bowl. We always talk about keys to the game. No bigger one in this one than what they told us. They're going to take their best cover guy and put him on their number one receiver.
Sort of be the game within the big game. A big one here early in this Super Bowl. It's third and goal. Throwing from the gun, it's Hurts. And this is caught. Touchdown, Philadelphia. Quez Watkins from 4 yards out. And the Eagles are on the board first here in this Super Bowl. Elliott good on the extra point, and that makes the score 7-0. Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. Now a hit and a loose football. And it's picked up by the Eagles. And down inside the red zone at the 19-yard line. And careless with a football there on the kick return.
And one thing I love about going to practices is trying to get around coaches and hear their catchphrases and what they really emphasize. We haven't been to a single one.
Open man, he's got him. That's Smith for the Philadelphia touchdown. Devontae Smith from 19 yards away. And the Eagles will add to their first quarter lead here in this Super Bowl. Elliott good with a PAT, and it's now 14-0. Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. Herbert and the Chargers now with a first and 10 at their own 13. Not liking the look, they'll change the play. Here's Eckler to begin the drive. And he'll get this one up to about his 14. Jalen Carter in on that tackle. This Super Bowl, of course, just a huge one for this head coach. The first time he's walked the sidelines in a game of this magnitude, and you know, I might normally ask the cliche, what's going through his mind right now? But maybe the better question, CD, what do you think are the pitfalls of being a first-time head coach in this game?
Well, you know it's something that he thought about, Brandon, and he had to, and he was thinking about it long before he got to this stage. As the season progressed, and he saw that his team was good, if he was smart, he started to make plans right then and there. Reach out to other coaches who've been there before. Find out how they handled winning, losing, handling all the ticket situations, travel, practice, all those things. And then trust your gut, make your best decision, and put it all out there and give your team the best chance to win.
And down he goes, but he takes it up to the 40. 13-yard gain yet again, just like last play.
You can almost hear the sigh of relief coming from their sideline and from their point on the field, because this has been a tough start for them thus far. A much-needed first down there. They needed something good to happen. Plays like that will continue to help them dig out of this hole.
And forget about finding a lane. He barely had time to look up before he was planted in the backfield. Jordan Davis, just a monster on that play, stopping it from going anywhere. So their task a little bit more difficult now. Second and 13 that they're walking up on. Now Herbert going to shift his guys around.
Hey, Kappa.
Throwing on second down. Herbert going deep here for Allen. And a penalty flag comes in as that one winds up incomplete, but the contact is going to move the ball well downfield. So now then, the penalty's got him set up with a first and goal. They'll run out of the gun with Eckler. And nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play that time, and it sets up second and goal.
And the big fella stuffed that one up in a big way. I think doubling him has to be a priority, because you can't move up to the next level if you don't take care of him first.
That brings us to the end of one in Super Bowl 58. Welcome back to the date on the calendar we circle every year, Super Bowl Sunday. Brandon Godden, Charles Davis here with you as we get set to begin quarter two. They come up here with another shot from the 6-yard line, and it's second and goal now.
Hey, Ram. Baylor Tigers.
Now Herbert with it, looking to pass. Escaping the pressure right. It's just a gain of a couple there on the scramble, and now it's third down.
They made a nice effort to stick him with a loss for that play, but it's going to take more than that to keep him from advancing the ball. Should be an entertaining battle anytime he tucks and runs over the second half of this contest.
They've been denied touchdowns in the red zone twice already. Here comes third and goal. They're going to go toss right side with Eckler. And he goes backwards on this one, losing yardage to the 7. They'll try to field goal now with Graham Gano from the right hash, and this one just a chippy. Gano's kick is good, and they will get themselves on the board here at 14-3. So not exactly the response they were hoping for, but they'll take the 3 to at least get them on the score sheet.
Yeah, now's not the time to panic. All is well, somewhat calm, only down 14-0. So continue to play your game, take the points when they're there, and put the emphasis on your defense to go out and get you the football back.
And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23. Already at the line, this Philly offense set to go. So for this offense, Charles, remember, drive 1 made it to the end zone. Drive 2 resulted in a touchdown as well. Now they'll try to make it 3-for-3.
Yeah, and you know, they told us all week that this was the plan and this is what they wanted to execute, but did they really believe it would happen this well, this efficiently? I know they'll take it, and afterwards they'll say, there is never a doubt in our minds we were going to be successful in this one.
Hurts throw there, taken in by Smith. And he'll be taken down, but not before they reach the 50. 22 yards there, a first down. From the midfield stripe, they'll look to throw. Flushed out right. And Hurts able to show off some of that elusiveness as he slides to the ground there, and in the process picks up the first down. Now back to throw. And that's going to be caught downfield by Brown. And all the way inside the 15 before they drop it. A really nice gain of 25 yards. Here's a first and 10 at the 14-yard line. Hurt sets up to throw it. And Goddard's got it. Touchdown, Eagles. A 14-yard touchdown. And the Eagles continue to look good here in the first half of this Super Bowl. Elliott good on the extra point, and the lead is up to 18 now. Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. Kevontae Turpin now to return. And all deep in his own territory, coughs up the football. And his guys will take over at the 14-yard line in the red zone.
So problems compounding themselves here on the return. They just give up the touchdown, and now they lose the football.
Yeah, partner, things are starting to unravel a little bit for them right in front of our eyes. They're going to be looking for some answers, and quickly.
On first down, Hurts. He's going to get that to Swift underneath. And the stop will come inside the 5 at the 4. And that's good for a pickup of 10 yards. And they'll be left with a second and about a foot. Now a give right side Swift. It's a 3-yard pickup, and that sets up a first and goal.
Well, we know it's a tough mission for this defense to hold them to a field goal after that long kick return, but they're one play away from doing it.
They certainly are very close to accomplishing what they needed to get done because they've treated this like a sudden change. You know, when the offense turns the ball over on a fumble or an interception, before you go out, you get...
And he's in for an Eagles touchdown.
DeAndre Swift. It's a one-yard touchdown run, and the Eagles are starting to open things up here in this Super Bowl. Elliott Good with a PAT, and a route is on here in this first half. Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Charger drive about to get going. And last time they got 3 points, but it was a chip shot field goal. And when you go to the sideline after a chip shot field goal, maybe the offense not too happy.
It's a balancing act, isn't it? Because you're exactly right. They're none too pleased that they didn't punch it in for 6 points. But they also have to remember they did put points on the board.
3 points is 3 points.
And in this league, you take points when you can get them. Not easily done.
Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete.
No sense risking anything there on first down. Even though he's still in the pocket, he had a receiver out to his side, so he'll just put that in a spot where the only people who can make a play on it are the trainers and the coaches. Well done.
So the incompletion, and now it's second and 10, again from the 25-yard line. Justin Herbert looking to pass. He dumps it to Eckler underneath. And he's upended at the 33 following a good pickup of 8. Now Herbert going to change the look. They'll go to the air here on 3rd and 2. Work in the middle of the field and he's got a man complete. And he is going to have the Chargers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. And now they'll shift things around. Williams, the man in motion left.
Hold me to try.
Ready. Herbert throwing again. That's into the hands of Eckler. Touchdown, LA! Austin Eckler, 53 yards. And the Chargers get a late score here in the final minute of the first half.
Well, that touchdown certainly helps, but they've got to go ahead and convert, get to the half, and figure out how to keep chopping down this lead in the second, don't they?
Yeah, they still need to regroup, and they still need to end the second quarter strong. A little bit of time left. Extra point try, good by Gadeau. And the lead is down to 28-10. Gano now following the touchdown here to kick it away. And this will be brought out from the middle of the end zone. And ultimately, he stopped right where he would have been if he had simply gone down to a knee at the 25. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And with a 3-score lead already, this is not time for a momentum change, so I'd imagine they'd be happy to just take this into the locker room. On the ground, it's Swift to start the drive. And an anxious moment or two there, but they do get him down. Solid way to start the drive, 13 yards, picking up the first. Although his reputation as a speedy runner precedes him, it's always fun to watch him work.
It is eye-opening, isn't it? Because when you see him get the ball and just go, in
addition to that speed, it helps out his blockers. They don't have to hold blocks for long because he's just going to speed right past them.
And this offense going to elect to burn a timeout with 5 seconds remaining in quarter number two.
I do think it's fair to say that they were caught off guard a little bit when he decided not to throw it on first down. But give them credit, they recovered in time to deny him the first down yardage. But it's only second and short, so that run is still likely to lead to a new set of downs.
That is caught. It's the tight end, Goddard. That's it for the first half. Two more quarters to go. We'll have plenty more to see after the break. And we welcome you back now. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon, getting set for quarter number three here. These two teams sat through a longer than usual 30-minute wait, but we're back in action here in this Super Bowl. The Charger drive about to get going. And right now, their chances of hoisting that Lombardi trophy, not looking too great, but perhaps that long halftime, maybe it did them a world of good.
But if there's ever a chance to regroup, it's in this game, right? Because you do have that long halftime, a chance to really assess things and maybe make some changes and true adjustments. They played great all year long. That was the worst first half of the season for them. They're hoping to put it behind them and come out punching here in the second half.
Off the play fake to Eckler, it's Herbert. A throw left sideline, falls incomplete. This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down. Now it's Herbert. Able to find the open man. That's complete. And they nearly get this all the way to midfield. Mark him down at the 49. A first down and then some. Give him 29 yards.
Well, we talk all the time about playing situational football, and right now I think the scoreboard is dictating what they need to do. Where they are in this game, they've got to push the ball downfield, take their shots, try and get big chunks of yardage in a short amount of time. That was a nice play there.
Herbert setting up to throw on first down. Oh, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. It's Sidney Brown with it. And he'll return this ball across midfield to the 47-yard line. They'll throw on first down with Hurts. Got a man. It's Brown. He's got room at the 30. And he takes this just a few yards shy of the red zone before going out. A big play there on the catch and run. And it'll move the chains. Hurts. It's caught on the right side. It's Smith. And down inside the 15 he goes. The Eagle passing game looking good on this drive. It's a first down. Now Hurts on the option right. And he'll take it into the end zone for an Eagles touchdown. Jalen Hurts, 14 yards. And the Eagles are starting to pour it on the game's biggest stage. They are running away with this Super Bowl. Elliott good on the extra point. And they open the lead up now to 25. Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. On the return, this is Turpin. And he'll be out of bounds here just past the 20-yard line. The Charger drive about to get going.
It's a game that they would rather probably forget about, at least to this point, Charles. And one reason is turnovers. A turnover on the last drive. They had the issue in the first half as well. And that's really, unfortunately for them, helped to put this game out of reach.
And you know they won't admit it to themselves, but we know that winning the game is pretty much out of the picture now. So their bottom line is, how do they play a clean game the rest of this one, right? Take care of the football, no more turnovers, and see how that works.
Here's a quick throw caught by Allen. 9 yards, and that leaves him just short, so it'll be third and less than a yard.
It's a game of matchups, and that's why you take your receivers and move them around a bunch, especially your best guys. And when they work out of the slot, you often hear the coaches talk about how great it is because it gives you a two-way go. You can break out or you can break in. That makes it hard to defend.
They'll try to pick up the first with Eckler. And he'll get it up to the 33-yard line. Just a gain of a couple, but good enough to keep the drive rolling.
Well, they're hoping that the second half is better for him than the first half. They've got to find a way to get him going. He's a big part of their offense.
So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33.
Hey, go Lion, 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 Lion. Hey, Ray, 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 Ray.
Hey. Herbert now. Ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
Maybe a little frustration starting to creep in. The offensive line hasn't done a great job of protecting him in this game, and there he was, hit again as he threw it.
Yeah, another time on his backside. Probably starting to get a little frustrated.
Got to keep his composure. Can't let the defense know that they're getting to him.
Let's go.
Here's Herbert. And now another turnover as this one's intercepted. It's Sidney Brown with it. And the return this time will go out to the 42-yard line.
So first and 10. And if they score on this drive, might have to start digging in our second half blowout material.
Off the play fake. Here's Hurts. And now this is intercepted. My goodness. Picked off by Dane Cruikshank. And a super return as he gets us all the way down inside the 25-yard line.
Well, to be blunt, not a whole lot has gone right for this defense in this ball game, but that's something right there still in the third quarter. It would take something around miracle territory for a comeback, but maybe that's a start, Charles.
It certainly is, and they're definitely showing that there's some fight still left in them. Hasn't been a banner day. They're trying their best to put that disappointment behind them and find ways to make plays.
Here's a throw, complete right side to start things out. So just 3 yards on the completion there. And that will bring up second down.
Obviously, this has not been a banner game throwing the football. So what you got to do? You got to kind of down focus, don't you think? Find the tight end. Take some easier completions.
Yeah, interception last drive. There he hits the reliable target. Back to throw here, Herbert. Side here, and it's complete. And able to get this down inside the 15, either the 13 or 14 before he's out of bounds. That's good. The completion there for 7 yards. And that's going to make it third down and less than a yard.
Herbert changing things up. They'll bring the tight end in motion right. Option play, and they'll give to Eckler. And he's got the first down as he gets it to the 8. Give him the third down conversion, 5 yards on the play.
I'd say they've got to find a way to get him going. He's such a big part of their offense. I wonder if they might throw it a little and come back to the run.
Anything, because you're right, he's pretty much been completely neutralized. We are through 3 quarters of play here from Allegiant Stadium. First down, and they stick with Eckler. And he'll be stopped just outside the 5 at the 6. Give him 2 yards on that one. Second and goal now.
Not a whole lot there on first and goal, and that's what you're looking for defensively. You'll certainly live with giving up just a yard or two in this situation.
The 6-yard line, the line of scrimmage on second and goal. They'll try the right side with Eckler. Oh, what a... And he takes it in for a Charger touchdown. Austin Eckler, his second touchdown of this Super Bowl. And the Chargers take advantage of the field position on the turnover to cash in for 6. Gano the extra point, and that'll cut the lead down to 18. Gano now following the touchdown here to kick it away. He will return this from deep in the end zone. And the decision to bring it out, not a good one, as he's tackled at the 15. Already at the line, this Philly offense set to go. And they are trying to play it cool down on the sidelines, but they know that they are very close now to wrapping this thing up and letting the celebration begin. A Super Bowl title within reach now as they try to polish this thing off. A big play there for Philly. 41 yards. So the big play gets them across midfield now for first and 10. Throwing is Hurts. And that went too far in front. He couldn't reel it in. It's incomplete.
They're certainly not letting up on the pressure in this one. And oftentimes you hear this expression, all gas, no break from defenses. But in this case, it's the offense still throwing the football up big in the fourth quarter.
Here's second and 10. Throwing from the gun, it's Hurts. Watkins, his second touchdown of this Super Bowl, as his guys have opened up a very comfortable lead. Elliott Good with a PAT, and they open the lead up now to 25. Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. And he's going to be out of bounds here right at the 20-yard line. The Charger drive about to get going. And their Super Bowl hopes are dwindling here in the fourth. That AFC crown from 2 weeks ago starting to seem like a distant memory. And this one just has not gone as they had hoped. And now a throw on first down there, but it's incomplete. At this point, down big, you'd have to imagine this defense are just going to sit back, blanket the field as best they can.
Yeah, this is actually the easy part of the game for them because, just as you noted, they can sit back, keep everything in front of them. But they've blanketed the field the entire game using a variety of coverages.
Again from the 20 after the incompletion. Here's second and 10. Herbert. He gets it to Johnston. And they work this well upfield across the 45. And the offense moving quickly to the line. On first down, Justin Herbert. He'll fire this one deep for Eckler. On Herbert, his third interception. Keely Ringo picks it off. And the Eagles are going to take possession here at their own 3-yard line. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And after the interception, they are sitting in an even better spot with the ball and a comfortable fourth quarter lead. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. But a nice little game. He'll get a nice chunk there on the first down run, and it's second and 4. Here's Hurts to throw. This is Smith to the ground. And he takes us beyond the 35 before going out of bounds. 28 yards the gain there on the catch and run.
Well, this one probably not the close game you would expect or hope to see in prime time, CD. But, of course, that wasn't their intent in preparing for this one. They said they felt like their offense was ready to put up some points. And, my goodness, it has been a dominant display in front of a national audience.
Yeah, they thought it. And it certainly came to fruition, didn't it? They've been dominant.
And that's caught inside the 30. And he'll cross over out of bounds right at the 25. An explosive 38-yard pickup. On first and 10, it's Hurts. And give him another 6. It's caught for a touchdown, and the blowout continues. Elliott on for the extra point. And this one was over a while ago as they just add on to their big lead. Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. Kevontae Turpin now from his end zone. And not a good return here at all as they'll be forced to start at the 12-yard line.
In this position, trying to get back into the game, teams are looking for a spark from their special teams. That's not what they got, though. They got a setback, and they have a long field to cover if they want to try and put points on the board.
The Charger drive about to get going. And it's becoming more and more apparent that this is just not going to be their night. That Lombardi Trophy so close, but the expectations simply have not matched the results as they start on this drive first and 10. Try to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. He's going to let it go again. He's got a man complete. Down the sideline he goes. And all the way in for a Charger touchdown. Kevontae Turpin, 88 yards. And the Chargers get a small measure of revenge as they cut into this fourth quarter deficit. Well, they went play action there and set it up nicely for him. I mean, he can flat fly, and they hit him downfield.
And it doesn't take much to create that extra bit of space that a guy of his speed needs. If you go play action, all you want is just a moment where the guys covering take their attention somewhere else, and then he's by them. And once he's by them, there's no catching them. As they always like to say, if a receiver's even to a defensive back, that means he's leaving.
Unless that DB is Charles Davis, right?
In that case, he left me a long time ago.
Come on now.
Trust me.
And no chance to get away as they'll get him down at about the 17-yard line. Already at the line, this Philly offense set to go.
Well, we've reached Well, we've reached the stage where it's a mere formality at this point. They've got the comfortable lead. We know what the outcome is going to be. There he goes, right side. How about this? He's to the 10, and he will get into the end zone. It's another touchdown. This thing is ugly. Boy, the action just coming fast and furious right now. If you got up to go get a drink from the fridge, you picked the wrong time. Two long touchdowns.
Yeah, and that's how you answer a one-play drive with a one-play drive of your own. And you're exactly right. If you step away from the action, my dad took me to a Major League Baseball game when I was 8. I needed to go to the bathroom. Of course, while we're in the bathroom, grand slam home run.
Well, it tends to happen that way, doesn't it?
Yeah, my dad still hasn't forgiven me.
And not willing to risk another fumble, he'll sit on this one. It's a touchback. The Charger drive about to get going. We said it at halftime that they would need a nearly perfect second half to erase that deficit that they were facing, CD. But unfortunately, the second half has pretty much been a carbon copy of the first.
Yeah, that early lead was almost insurmountable the way their opponent was playing. And, partner, they do have some good news, though. This one is getting close to being over, and they can try and hit the reset button starting tomorrow. I'm not even sure I know who this guy is out there playing right now. This is very unlike him, one of the most accurate guys in the league. Totally off his game right now.
I don't know. I was going to ask you what you pin it on, but defensively, they've been pretty solid.
Well, sometimes, you know, those defenders, they get into the receivers pretty well, and if they chip away at their timing, it's going to affect what you're doing throwing the ball as well.
Chalk that up as a 4-yard loss, and now it's third down.
There's no question that coming into this game, this defense was pretty vocal about his desire to take this running back out of his game, and all that pregame wolfing has turned into results.
Just 2 minutes remaining here in the fourth quarter of what has been a one-sided affair. So it's Charger football as we welcome you back from the two-minute warning. So here's a third and 14. Now Herbert with it, looking to pass. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete. What we just saw there, that's really been a common theme all afternoon.
Not a lot of pressure. That forced the errant pass. He's been under duress this entire afternoon. He just had to unload that one. He's fortunate it was just incomplete and not intercepted.
Fourth down for Herbert. Desperation time. And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. Darius Slay with a pick. And they'll set up shop in enemy territory at the 45-yard line. On first and 10, it's Swift. And a pretty big hole as he's down to about the 40. It's a 6-yard gain on the ground, and that'll make it second and 4.
It's a pick of the 6. Brings up second and 4.
On the option to give to Swift here. And they will only muster a yard here to the 38.
I like it. I like the call. Still an opportunity to run the football and chew up a little more time off the clock.
Brings up third and 3.
An extra cornerback now in the game for the Chargers here on third. They'll try and run here with Swift. And this defense not ready for that one as he'll take this down inside the 25. 42 yards rushing now on 8 carries for him so far. This one out quickly to Watkins. And he'll be taken down here, and that is how this one is going to come to an end. And the Lombardi Trophy will rest in the city of brotherly love. The Philadelphia Eagles are the Super Bowl champs. And to the Super Bowl champions, they etch their name forever in NFL immortality.
That's pretty phenomenal right there. That actually gave me chills.